From the dust of stars, Earth was formed. The dissolved iron from the weathering of minerals from the Earth crust was accumulated in the oceans and then transformed to nanophase iron oxide after the great oxidation event. So, once of the older and pretty sediments of the Earth, the binded iron layers were formed. Since then, many episodes of beauty, mystery, and terror have happened in the nanoworld of iron oxides. Stars in this rusty movie are hematite, goethite, lepidocrosite, or ferrihydrite, whose structure is nowadays under a hot debate, and our group have contributed at that discussion, discovering an unexpected ferrimagnetic behavior. Magnetite and magnemite are also two resistible magnetic nanoactors in this movie. Also, iron oxide pigment the Jurassic sandstone carved by the Colorado River and sedimented more than 150 million years ago on the Wave, Arizona. Identification and quantification of nano iron oxides are key for reconstruction of paleoclimate in the Lost Plateau, China, as has been reported in some paper by our research group. The blood falls in the Taylor Glacier also testify the ubiquity of iron oxides. In Rio Tinto, extremophile microorganisms share the same environment with iron oxide and jarosite. We found in our lab the condition that facilitate the transformation of jarosite into hematite, as could have happened on the Mars surface. Color of Mars is associated to the potential presence of reddish iron oxide. The current mission's Mars rover Curiosity is now exploring its mineralogy. So, we'll check some our prediction about the formation of different iron oxide. Magnetofossils in a Martian meteorite were a key factor in the hot controversy about the existence of life. After the discovery of magnetite crystals similar to those produced by terrestrial magnetotactic. Back to Earth, many other species capable of producing magnetite use this mineral as a compass. Natural magnetite as a catalyst is one of the keys in the Haber-Bosch process to convert atmospheric nitrogen into ammonia, which is essential for manufacturing fertilizer. According to Erisman, the importance of this process is that billions of people have been fed thanks to the increase of crops by applying fertilizer. What is the secret of the aesthetic beauty and heavenly sound of Stradivarius violin? According to a paper in Anjouante Chemie, the secret could be explained among other details by the varnish, which is dyed with a mixture of nanosite magnetite and hematite. Iron oxides, especially hematite, have also conferred color and beauty in the hearts of painting, since the first prehistoric paintings in caves as Altamira. In the year of 17 AD, the eruption of Mount Vesuvius partially destroyed and buried the Roman city of Pompeii. Excavation has provided a detailed insight into the life and pleasure of a city during the past Romana. Hematite, together with the red cinnabar, conferred the hot color to the erotic frescoes in the Lupanar. To prevent further disaster from Vesuvius, Naples residents invoked St. January's in their cathedral, where thousands of people assembled to witness the liquefaction of coagulated blood of the sun. But according to a letter published in Nature by Italian researchers, The vial contains a thysotropic gel, specifically a suspension of ferric hydride, which reproduces the color and behavior of the blood in the ampoule.
Sinestole cloruro ferrico con il carbonato di calcio.
Carbonato di calcio. E cloruro ferrico tomato nel Vesuvio.
Della ladera del Vesuvio.
Della ladera del Vesuvio, effettivamente.
Saggita.
Saggita. In reazione, forma idrossido di ferro.
Now we travel to a hot tropical country, Brazil, the future world's breadbasket. For years, our research group has contributed to a precise characterization and quantification of iron oxide in this soil. We jump through the same latitude to Africa, and we find the women of the Himba tribu in Namibia. Here, women are famous for covering themselves with objects, a mixture of goat fat and hematite, as a practice to highlight their beauty and to protect themselves from the sun. In the same continent, termites and since million years ago use also the same strategy for eating the acacia bark. Because its photophobia, termites first cover the trunk tree with a layer of iron oxide rich soil, and then they eat bark. Here, the red mud on the trees is not a natural phenomenon, but the consequence of an unfortunate ecological disaster occurred at an alumina plant in Hungary. The characteristic red color was derived essentially from nanoside hematite, which is the main pigment associated to aluminum oxyhydroxide in bauxite. The mud was strongly alkaline and contained heavy metals. Dust laden air masses from Sahara periodically travel over the Canary Island, carrying iron oxide that we also have studied. Citizens from Sydney woke up on September 2009 watching a red-brown iron oxide sky. The event was so spectacular that many people thought of an apocalyptic Armageddon. And finally, the World Trade Center in New York. Terrorism or conspiracy? We continue after advertising.
Hi, farmer. Are your trees pale, chlorotic and lack of vigor? Try the new soil injection of iron.
Bifi Agro. According to our research, bifianite and iron phosphate is the active ingredients effective to reduce iron chlorosis in plants, because bifianites can be transformed in soils to nano iron oxides, which are a good source of iron. A Danish scientist and colleagues discovered red sheets in the dust produced by the destruction of the World Trade Center. The red material contains nanoparticles of hematite and powder of aluminum. These two ingredients form a nanothermitic material, which reaction generates an incredible heat, capable to melt iron. Therefore, according to this research, other conspirative causes could have been present at the catastrophe. Do you think it should be necessary the termite reaction to melt the most oxidized structure of our university?
El hombre de negro no es químico, pero se llama Dimitri y se sabe toda la tabla periódica, desde el elemento número 0 hasta el 200.